stay there, Carmen. Just need to get past these skeletons and make it to Abuela's altar so you can play that song.
Oh, excuse me, I...
Wait, Luna?
Oh my goodness, Carmen, it's you. You scared me.
I scared you? Luna, you have no idea how glad I am to see you.
Day of the Dead, you guys. Is everyone having fun?
Yeah, we love this holiday. Cool face design, Luna.
Thanks, Andy. It's face paint. What do you think, Carmen?
I don't think I like it too much.
I'm sorry, Carmen. Are you okay?
Yeah, sure.
You aren't still scared of skeletons, are you? It's okay if you are.
What? No, of course not. All of these skeletons aren't scary, right? It's just costumes and masks, and I'm not a... Okay, so I might be scared of skeletons.
It's all about your hometown. It's all about friends and family. It's all
Thanks,
about
Annie.
Your neighborhood. It's all about you. It's all about me.
Jerome's Truckload Bedding Sale, where you'll find savings on every piece of bedding and more.
I'm Hal Clement, along with representatives from just two of the many, many people helping out with Quake Relief 94. Isn't this remarkable?
This is, and this really is putting your theme into practice now. Thank you for doing
it. Well, Ake does care, and people of San Diego care, too. It's showing today the response has been phenomenal. We want to thank you all for helping the people in the Los Angeles earthquake.
Hi, this is Mayor Susan Golding. Thanks to San Diego.
See them in person yet, but we will give you a sneak peek of Wame and Shishi's new digs.
Casinos really cooking in July. Enjoy steak and shrimp scampi dinner every Thursday, only $9.99.
Local news. Just about everyone's got an opinion about it, and we want to know yours. That's why we created the News 8 Advisory Board. Join us at our website, KFNB.com, and click on News 8 Advisory Board. Tell us what you think. We're listening.
Imagine living in a third world country where the lights went out.
How's our weather tonight?
You know, and our weather here...
Excuse me.
Okay, Carmen. Sometimes I get scared, too.
Yeah, and I'm always a little scared of something.
That's right, even me.
What? Even you, Luna?
Sure. Once in a while, I'm even scared of the dark, which is a little...
Your local news is next.
So check in at the Walton Arts Center where the art of wine...
Live, with coverage you can count on in Northwest Arkansas. This is Arkansas's NBC with Don Elkins. Tina Day, Chief Meteorologist Rick Gantry's First Alert Precision Doppler Forecast, and sports from the Arkansas NBC Sports Station. Tonight's live coverage of the Road to Omaha is brought to you by Capital Structures, Wooden Team, United Bank, Shogun, and Keith Horn Insurance Agency.
Still doesn't work. ABC 7 confronts the store manager to try and get some answers.
O.J. Simpson, did you...
...station all about guys around the Gulf Shore. Precision WeatherBug's tower cam view right now as we look across southwest Florida at the present time shows clear's got a warmer, sunnier forecast.
Kids here at home, we bring you the very latest with the coronavirus and what's being done to prepare for it. Plus, your public sector and the military are currently negotiating the programmatic agreement. Nestor LeConte has more on that story. And also, the contract with the construction company tasked with maintaining the island's two public pools has been terminated.
Good evening, friends. Half a day, and thanks so much for streaming us or watching on KUM TV. I'm Jason Salas, and these are tonight's top stories. Centers for Disease Control today put out a rather dire warning that an outbreak of coronavirus is coming to the mainland. It could be severe, and our fellow... Starting by the Consolidated Commission on Utilities in a special meeting Tuesday night. Nestor LeConte has more in our top story.
You see, Carmen, some people are scared of things that don't bother you a bit.
Like what?
I laugh at snakes.
I laugh at the dark. Ha!
And I laugh at asparagus. Doing something that means a lot to you in spite of being scared is what makes you brave. Like going through all the skeletons to play at your abuela's altar.
I guess I am brave.
That's right.
Producer told us.
I spoke to his fiance last night.
And how Barbara is doing today.
Next ET. Tonight at 7 on Channel 8.
I'm not going to let my fear stop me. Playing this song is something I really want to do. I wrote a special song for you, Abuela.
Abuela, Grandma, te amo, I love you. Thank you for our family and all that you are. And Grandma, thanks for my guitar.
Wow!
That was amazing!
That was a lovely performance.
Now, you must all be very hungry, so I prepared a few things. Hot tamales, candied pumpkins, and the sugar skulls.
Bother me. I'm eating. Carl's Jr.
Tonight off the night of my popular band, but not so steady.
jump up the bandwagon.
Very nice.
The leaping off.
I heard a funny line. Somebody said, every time I get excited about this team, they come.
Right. Go by the entrance, and this woman in front.
Can count on ahead.
Yeah, take a look at this.
Ashley Furniture Home Store.
Wine lovers gather tonight to help fund art.
Arkansas Western Gas.
Rediscover the warmth and efficiency of reliable, environmentally friendly natural gas. Western Gas, helping you live better naturally.
I'm so glad I was able to play for my abuela.
Of course you are, Carmen.
Oh, Luna, you're back in the sky.
It was a beautiful song, and you were so brave, overcoming your fear of skeletons to play it for her.
You know, singing that song showed me what a wonderful holiday the Day of the Dead is. It's a time where you could show love for your friends and family who have died. Like my abuela.
That's right. I'm very proud of you, and I'm sure your abuela is as well.
You know, even though I come from Mexico City, I still feel like there is so much more to learn about it.
There's always more to learn about any place we visit. But remember, there's always tomorrow.
In the wild, this fall, the birds will follow the ultralight from Wisconsin Spring. This is Jim. Have a great one. But the local birds will then learn how to return on their own. Next spring, there's a movie about this.
The little cranes are buying it. They're following that bird costume.
Have a great night. See you at 11 o'clock.